The Terre Haute community honored local firefighters. First Financial Bank held the Firefighters Recognition and Commendation Dinner. The award ceremony highlights all the hard work firefighters put in. News 10's Aaliyah Blackburn was tonight's MC. During the celebration, leaders named Lieutenant Jeffrey Monroe Firefighter of the Year. Andrew LeMay received the Paramedic of the Year Award. Nicholas Arnold received the Fire Chief's Exceptional Service Award. Congratulations to all of tonight's winners.